Now, Pike County Criminal Investigations Division says it now has a person of interest in an ongoing investigation. Police say Roderick Matthews had been sending threatening text messages to a victim. Well, when they arrived to Matthews' home, they found him hiding in an air duct. He was charged with cyber threats and intimidating a witness.